You know I gotta have it.
Hey, if you actually want to go run by and get the people at the pickup truck that we left.
Yeah, sound good.
Looks like they're really gathered up here.
Yeah. Have a logistics convoy moving through and everything.
We should probably find the LT as soon as we can.
Yeah, no doubt about it. This is who we've got flying now?
Fuck Steve. There they go. Hello? Hey, can one of y'all tell us where the loot is? That you, True?
Hello?
How the fuck did you get here?
I drove?
You left us! You left us in the middle of the wasteland!
The mission was a success!
They tried to kill us several times! Okay, True? I'm not gonna bother with you right now. Do you know where the lieutenant is right now, dude?
They went up north to the front line. He said to get you guys to go up there to meet him somewhere. Also,
okay.
What was that landing?
Don't talk. He's a new pilot. All the other pilots are dead. I don't know if he ever knew how to fly a helicopter. It's a miracle we got here.
That was a question.
Where did Splash go?
He's right on the right.
Oh my Jesus Christ! I swear to God, I did a full 360 look around. I could not find you. Okay, we're gonna get a car and we're gonna go. First one we find, we're just taking it. Not you, True. You're staying here. I don't trust you. You're a wild card, dude.
I can come.
This one should do.
Yep, alright.
They said north, right? Did you hear north?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what he said anyway.
Right.
That's for how reliable that intel is.
I like that we just leave that camp and there's just nothing in front of us besides more wasteland.
We're living in the apocalypse.
That's just a statement of fact and not amusing.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, it's kind of lower. Do you think we have an M4 or something in the back of this thing? Because I'd rather switch out for that rather than using this AK still.
I would be surprised if there wasn't.
Okay.
They're usually good about keeping them in here.
Okay, we'll just stop real quick and I'll check the bag. This looks like it'll do. Wow, this is like the middle of a battlefield. Okay.
It's scenic as fuck.
1 second.
Wait, hold up. I see bot.
What?
Contact.
I don't know if I hit him. I should have switched guns faster.
One on the right. Kill truck.
I'm gonna rely on you because I don't know where he's at. Yeah, I think the one part of Relic Battlefields is scavengers. Grabbing this M4.
Let's stop in the middle of this battlefield. None of us. Me completely.
It was kind of an impulse decision.
I hurt. I am in pain.
You're fine. I also got you. Let's bandage before we start driving again.
Yeah, I'll cover.
I just got a little nick on my arm. Left.
I fucking
I heard it. He's under the... fucking tail of that helicopter.
Slippery little bastard. Did you get him?
No, I think he fucking snuck. Got him. Okay. Let's go. I'm gonna need a stick of morphine here. You are still bleeding out of your arm, it looks like.
Taking notice.
I need to, like, start assembling a Wasteland Survival Guide list, and one of them is just gonna be, don't stop on road. Bad.
I mean, normally on just an empty road, you know, chances of that are, like, close to none.
Especially with, like, the apocalypse?
What was just an active battlefield.
Okay, that's a little bit on me. Okay, we're probably...
It's all on
you. Shut up! We're almost there. I need to be in the zone to talk to the LT again.
Put you in a fucking zone.
It's a lovely day for this.
Well, nice of you all to
find. Oh my god!
Hi there, Lieutenant.
Long time no see.
Did you just, fall in front of us?
You can probably tell there's explosions, and I can barely hear. I don't have hearing protection.
Okay.
Anyway, we're gonna go take that fucking hill.
Okay.
Let's go!
Okay. Cool. Do you guys have a frequency?
I guess we'll find out later.
At least they started the party without us.
We got a nice little contingent here. There's a hip up there.
Is that ours? Oh, that's not. Yeah.
A big one. It's chunky.
Oh, it's about to be less chunky. I don't think they've hit it once.
It's the U.S. Marine weight loss program.
Holy shit!
I think they hit it.
No. That just happens in hips. Holy macaroni. Did something fire up on that hill? We got armored contacts on that hill. If you can hit them, Bradley's.
We're nailing one. That was,
this is Bradley. Mark affirmative.
Let's turn down that. We should probably meet up with those other guys so we can use them as flesh shields.
Ah, yes. The flesh.
Because I'm not feeling like spearhead in this one, considering what I'm looking at.
Casualty left.
Casualty? Oh, lordy. He's dead. Keep going. Holy shit! My leg felt that.
Jay?
I'm not good right now. How you doing, partner?
Good lord, man.
It used to be worse. I don't know what could have possibly caused this besides me getting hit by a tank shell at some point.
There was a very large explosion behind us.
I didn't see it. I just felt it.
We have marked position.
I'm giving myself epi so I don't fall out. Let's get away from the green. Do you have any extra morphine? Hey, do you guys have morphine?
Yeah.
Can you just stab that right into my leg?
What?
Just give it to me, brother. Holy shit. Morphine should do. Holy shit. Oh, I feel so much better.
Confirm green smoke. Attack it. Commencing attack.
Uh-oh.
Wave off! Napalm waving off.
God, thank you for waving off that quickly. You could have killed us. That's our bad.
Cast is RTB.
Unfortunately, the wind drifted in our, location.
Napalm.
Are you guys in the smoke? Did you get shot?
Repeatedly. Hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still filled with 762.
Did you get hit by that strafe?
Yes.
Wow.
It's not like...
No, I the majority of blood has left my body. Hello, gems.
Hello.
Show us the bad ones. Holy shit. Frag out. Okay. We're marking this compound with smoke here.
There, we have marked, casts with red smoke.
Go thumb.
This time, it should be good. Let's pull back a little bit so we're not caught in those darts. Oh. Do you have, morphine?
I got morphine.
Give it to me,
okay,
brother.
Confirm, commencing attack.
There they go.
Glorious.
Good hit.
Attack complete, RTB.
I got guys on a rock wall right up here. You guys good over there? Okay, I made it to the north of the compound.
Ooh.
Oh, hello.
I just took the short way and took the wall.
Give me your drugs. Not what I want. This guy, I don't think they're being equipped with medicine. Okay, we're gonna keep moving. Did we lose any of the Bradleys in that push?
I think we lost one.
Yeah, it's fine. They're a diamond a dozen. Let's go. Oh, those were bullets. Are they left?
One was, I killed them. Might be more.
I'm hearing tracks and I don't know if it's ours. Okay. Okay. What's there?
Somebody cast it.
Okay, we're casting it.
We're casting.
Cast on the yellow smoke.
Yellow smoke cast, we're pulling back. Yeah, keep that AT4 up, just in case. I'll clear your back blast.
Oh fuck, I see it.
I trust in you.
I'm targeting engagement.
Here comes our boy. Bradley Holdbeck. Yeah, I didn't need to hear.
I fucked that up as a kill.
Yeah.
Straight complete on TV.
Great job. I think I've used 12 sticks of morphine.
Ooh.
Holy
shit. One shot, one shot.
Holy. Keep going.
Look left. Left of the Bradley.
Left of the Bradley.
Enemy shooter.
I need to go bum more morphine off these dudes.
I mean, is there much we can do for it?
No. Just put him in the back of the Bradley. We need to finish this push. Okay, we need to finish this push and just get through them. can't see them through the smoke.
All units be advised, Charlie Company 17 is moving to assist.
Thank God.
Welcome.
Hey, hey. East, east.
White warehouse.
Gotcha.
Contact northeast, 100 meters, infantry. Yep.
I don't know how many magazines I got left here.
Jesus.
Yeah, we're taking just shots from the tent. I hear a lot of armor, and I'm assuming that's Charlie.
Sounds like jet turbines, so Abrams.
Yeah.
We had a miracle.
Four hostiles at the shed, left of the warehouse, killed.
I see one.
Number is unknown.
Got him. Yeah, we have friendly Abrams. Oh my god, that one just climbed over a building!
Okay, push up after the tank.
Oh!
Well, there was a building there.
I'm gonna put a tunnel into the tower.
This is the final push, keep going.
I am just a lowly fucking worm in this world of motorized fucking war machines. You can count me right out of it.
We got some friendlies over here. Hey guys, how you doing?
No, that's why I'm holding on.
How did you get here?
Oh, went under the trunk of your car.
Under the trunk? Not in the trunk?
No, underneath. You just like, you grab your hands under the pipes.
I've been dealing with him for the past hour and a half.
I'm glad he found you first. Has he just been like sitting with you in command?
You see that blown up cup over there?
Yep.
That was him.
Okay, True, can you go like wander off for a second? I need to talk to the adult.
There. Go inside where it's not fucking wet.
Okay. So, I was looking for you after the whole incident with the R&D facility.
Yeah, so you won't believe what I've been dealing with.
Okay, well, if it's true, I have an idea.
No, it's Washington.
What?
Yeah, you heard me right.
I did Washington's a crater. Is that a metaphorical Washington?
Yeah, okay, let's just, how about this? We'll use the original term of Washington, which is the people in Washington.
Okay.
The worst part of it. They've gotten in contact back with us again. It's been, a year?
It's been a bit more than that.
Well, time flies when you're having nuclear fun, I guess. Anyway, they're trying to reconsolidate our forces, and they've grabbed us for a task.
Okay.
I'm gonna ignore that.
Yeah, that's probably true.
They've grabbed us for a tasking. There's another stranded Marine battalion to our north, and kinda gotta go get it. We've got
how far north?
North of Italy.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Across the Alps, so he has to be warm.
That's awful. Can this wait? Cause I'd like to sleep.
Yeah, let me go stop True from breaking more things.
Where did he get the oh wait, we were right beside it. Never
mind. Oh my god, he killed him! Lieutenant!
Yeah, I'm vibing with this.
Yeah,
hold on. Fine.
Are you good? Are you like good right now?
No, I got ran over by a Bradley. How do you think I?
True. We're gonna have to like really talk at some point about.
Put that back. No,
okay.
No,
anyway.
Yeah.
Can we have release to go to sleep? I don't want to do this whole.
No.
Okay.
Sleep in the car on the way. We have a lot of shit we need to do today and tomorrow and probably the next 2 weeks.
I'm assuming this might be horrifically dangerous, and are you joining us? Because I was really looking forward to having a command.
Nope. I'm joining you because awful. Unfortunately the boys upstairs are back and they need someone with A rank, I'm assuming.
You're like the highest ranked ever, besides the fleet command from it's the 6th fleet, right?
That cares.
Okay. Should we get out of that person's house?
No.
They might be dead, but it's still kind of like a moral violation.
Hey, so quick thing, real quick.
Yeah, I was just about to head down to the vehicles, but
yeah. See, you won't be able to sleep.
Okay, well, you just told me I could, and like I've been going for like 32 hours, and I can't feel my left hand.
You can sleep. It's just not advisable because how do I put this? The Russians are in the way of where we're going.
I thought you said we broke through!
Well, that's not the only Russians. There's more.
Oh, great. And okay.
There's more than before.
Fine, we just gotta break through some more.
These cars better have guns on them.
They have guns in them.
Sorry. Come on, Splash. Leave the horrible man that keeps ruining our lives with True. That is a lot of trucks.
Yeah. How many do you think there are?
You can just count them. There's like 9.
You can count?
Can you not? It's just...
Yeah, what? So that's kind of what I'm worried about.
Oh, hey.
For a lot of the fanfare and... Well, again, this is coming from Washington.
Yeah.
And from what they're saying, none of this really makes any sense.
Yeah, it's kind of weird why a Marine contingent would even be up there, but...
I mean, I really don't question what it is Marines do, because let's be honest, we're Marines.
Okay.
But at the same time, yeah, I agree with you.
Well, we're not getting paid or fed for questioning. Splash, go ahead and grab us one, like, in the middle. Make sure the weapons are checked. What's that?
We don't even get paid anymore, we just kind of exist.
Well, we get food. There's food, and there's clothes, and that's way better than the bandit skit.
Sure, we steal most of that anyway. Are we that much different from the bandits?
Yeah, we have larger guns. Let's go. Before you make me do any more self-moral questioning.
I'm the lieutenant, my job.
I feel really special compared to that guy in front of us, because my turret has a canopy, and he is just fucked, just sitting there in the
Oh, do you actually have a roof cover? Yeah, you do. This is significantly more peaceful than the lieutenant was originally letting on this was gonna be.
That's nice and all?
Yeah.
But honestly, things only turn sour when you say something.
Well, that's... I don't know if that's always true.
I feel like it's a regular concept.
Oh, Lord. I don't take any responsibility for this. It was probably just...
Take responsibility.
It was just a minor hiccup.
It's probably nothing.
Probably.
Probably.
Oh, Lordy.
You know, I'm just trimming the brushes off.
Yeah.
That's an RPG.
That's fake, don't worry. Holy shit! Lead vehicles down, keep going! Goodbye. E-speed drivers.
Reloading.
Oh no,
True,
rock.
Did you just hit a rock?
Please, someone pull over for me!
He'll be fine.
Oh, they're gone. We are now lead vehicle.
We already lost.
Enough. Don't worry, Splash. This is like a normal Tuesday.
Jesus.
Contact front. Holy shit.
Drive, drive, drive.
Get us out of here.
Working on it. It's being a bit of a dick right now.
Are those the other trucks behind us? Are there trucks behind us right now?
I can't...
Don't get yourself shot.
I'm hurt.
Oh, okay. We've lost all the other trucks. Lead vehicle is starting to slow slide. Never mind. Okie dokie. Little off-roading. Lead vehicle is slowing for you guys to catch.
Heard again.
Vehicle's front.
I see it.
Hey, I'm all out. Morphine here after getting shot. Let anyone have any spare?
Holy shit. Holy shit!
Reloading.
He tried!
Box, left box.
Why didn't they give us more ammo?
Okay, I think the convoy's been completely broken up at this point. We're just gonna get through this ambush, or whatever
we're
the fuck this is.
Right now.
Okay, it's not an ambush, we're just driving through the enemy's lines.
Jesus.
After we get through this, we will meet up with the other trucks, but,
if there are any other trucks to meet up with.
Holy shit. What was that?
Oh
my god, don't look left!
Glad for that hill because I've only got half a box left.
Oh fuck. Ignore that.
Yep.
This is Mech 3, we're stuck at the kill zone. We lost our engine.
Aw, that doesn't sound great.
I think that fucker was screaming obscenities at me.
We're almost out of here. Checkpoint front. If you can turn and do it, we're just gonna go right through it.
RPG gunner down. We're good.
Holy shit. I think we're at.
That's good because I'm out of ammo. I can see the end of my belt.
Roger, this is Vic, or the new Vic one. We've made it through the enemy lines. We will circle back and try to get some of you guys. Well, that went as bad as it possibly could.
Yeah.
Can I get a medal for that drive-in?
Medal's expensive, Jay. I just get like a slap on the back, maybe.
I just want one, dude. I'll wear it everywhere. Well, as operations go, I didn't get shot that time, so success in my mind.
I wonder how the guys that are riding in the back of our truck are doing.
Oh, we'll ask them when we pull over. There's no armor in the back, is there?
When I was a child, I'd sit for